Computer, it just never felt real, you know? Yeah, I know. Everything about us is the same. It's the hair and the eyes. Look, we don't have a lot of time. For what? Okay, I can't go into detail, but last night I got a lead on our real parents.
Wait, you found them?
I don't know. There have been a lot of dead ends till now, but here's the problem. This lead leads to Los Angeles.
So you want me to go to L.A.?
No, I'm going to go to L.A., and you're going to stay here and cover for me. My adoptives would never get this. They would just freak out and blow everything. Hello? Just a minute. We need to change clothes. Wait a minute, let me get this straight. You want me to take your place? 2 days, just hang out, relax, enjoy. You said you envy everything I've got.
Well, I never really said envy.
Look, you're in this trouble, right? So what better place to hide out? Like I said this summer, my sister is totally annoying, and my parents lied to me. Anything else you need to know is on my computer. That's my whole life on that thing. Oh, take this. Other key me, my phone.
Oh, I still want one of these. Okay, well, that was envy.
I do this hair flip thing.
It's like this. What?
I don't even know your address. My BMW is in the parking lot. Nav system has my address. Just push preset one. She'll take you right home.
So I just be you.
Mm-hmm. Don't say anything to anybody, especially my so-called parents. Look, I'm going to find our real parents. I'm going to find the truth. Come here.
So in 2 days, we'll meet up at the cabin. Preset 4 on the nav system. 10 p.m., 2 days only. Promise.
If I had a day with you.
Yeah, this L.A. thing can't wait. Oh, and the boyfriend stitch. You should really know about that. It's complicated. Hey, look, I'm going to call you, okay?